a fully integrated festival, you would say, in business. So it has everything it needs.
It feels like a filmmakers' festival. It cares about cinema in the broadest sense, both in terms of its content and both in terms of, you know, the glamorous side.
The emphasis is on people coming together from all these different countries to talk about films, to talk about their films, about how you're going to make a film, the struggles of making a film, what's going to happen next, nurturing new talent.
It's the energy. I mean, the energy not only in the people who are making the festival, but also in the energy of the people who are watching the films.
And there's a kind of real energy and originality, and I get very, very tired sometimes of mainstream Western cinema, so I think there's some amazing new talent here, so you're always looking to meet new filmmakers. It's a beautiful place to be.
One of the best festivals in Europe.
For me, it's the best place. For me, it's home.
Somehow it's a small miracle.
I am surprised by the organization in a very pleasant way.
It's the best 10 days in Sarajevo, you know.
Everyone's been very friendly.
Very friendly, extremely friendly compared to other festivals.
So I came, you know, anticipating a lively town and, you know, a passionate film festival, and I've gotten both.
People are just everywhere you look. There's clusters of people discussing something they've just seen or about to see, and then obviously there's all of the great debates and all of that that stimulates all of this interaction. So
yeah, I mean, I was shocked walking out last night to see how vibrant the city is. It's incredible.
Sarajevo is a very social city in the sense that all the cafes are inviting you in to sit down and watch the world go by and chat, and I think that ethos is carried through very much, that spirit in the whole festival.
I think it's a very intimate festival. It has a lot of growth potential just because of Sarajevo.
It's grown and grown and grown, and it's really become more and more successful. So CineLink is about creating links between projects and potential partners, financial partners. Everybody interesting from Europe pitches up.
There's only 25 people that I really want to see who are important for me in terms of actually making the film. Amazingly, out of those 25 people, probably 20 or more are here in Sarajevo.
A place where they could meet other young filmmakers, where they could feel like connected and they could enter easier the film industry. That's the main goal of this educational program.
It was started from a place of need, and it was started from a place of that film had some powers of healing.
The festival helps the whole country to grow in confidence, and so every time you come back you feel like it's getting better and people are getting more confident, and you know that great movies are going to come out of this place.
Victory is unbelievable. You feel it. You're so proud of the fact that here in this spot where the most horrible things have happened, this can happen now.
There's something very, very special about this place that I don't think you find in any other city.